I'm Ilhan, Valani. Today I'm going to show you how to make an electronic quiz board. The components are 10 questions with its answers, one scissor, one double set tape, one glue, one buzzer, two clips, one hard cardboard, 10 screws with its nuts, one 9 volt battery with its connector, and 5 wires of different sizes. Take the cardboard, cover it with paper and make 5 holes on each side. Then take the screw and fix it with the nut and do the same for all the holes. I fixed all the screws with its nuts. Now take a big wire and cut it into five different sizes and strip the both ends of the wire. This screw and take one end of the wire and roll it around it. And then tight it and then do the same for all the screws and nuts. I have fixed all the wires on one side. Then take the other end of the wire and fix it on the other side at randomly. Loose the screw, roll around it. And then tight it. I fix the other end of the wire on the other side at randomly. Then you have to make 3 holes. One at the middle for the buzzer and 2 on the sides for the clips. Take the buzzer and stick it with double side tape. And then take the battery. Stick it here with double side tape. Take the clip and put it in a hole and now I'll start connecting. Take the red wire of the battery to the red wire of the buzzer and connect it. Then take the blue wire of the buzzer to the black wire of the clip and connect it. Then take the black wire of the battery to the black wire of the clip and connect it. Now stick all the questions on one side. All the questions are on solar system. The first question wire is connected to the second screw. So stick the answer there. And do the same for all. Now let's check. Which planet is known as the morning and the evening star of Earth? When we put the wrong answer, it does not buzz. But when we put the correct answer, it makes sound. Now let's try the other question. Which planet is large enough to hold 66 Earths? If the answer is wrong, it won't buzz. But if the answer is correct, it would make sound. Enjoy making it.